Thanks for sitting with me today, everybody. Happy New Year to everyone. I'm so glad you could all make it today. Thank you for waking up early. This morning I was thinking about a kind of 100-day bell ringing service that we do on New Year's Eve when we all come together and ring the conch bell. And it's a ritual of release, of letting go, letting things wash away. And in thinking of meditation, this morning I was really, focusing on the boulder metaphor, which we've talked about before, but it's always nice to return to. I think rather than talking about something new on New Year's, I like to focus on maybe a familiar thing that we can make new, to remind us not everything has to be so pressurized to be completely different. We can find new things in what's already there. And we hear that every single week. Sit like a boulder. Water comes, water goes. Let your thoughts come, let them go. Right? Thinking of being that boulder in a stream with water rushing by, it's easy to, if you lose perspective of the whole landscape, see this boulder sitting in a small creek, right? And in the spring, the water's rushing, it's a bunch of water, the boulder's maybe rocking a little, but it's steady, it's in its place, it's letting the water come around it and flow and keep going. And then maybe in the summer, all the water's dried up, and the boulder's there. It's still the same exact boulder, but it's sitting in a completely different landscape, right? There's no water rushing by, it's hot, maybe there's different animals around it, and then winter comes, maybe rain starts falling again, the creek around the boulder starts filling up and up and up and up again. And that creek, it's the same creek, right? The boulder hasn't moved anywhere, but it's also a completely new creek. None of this water is the same water that was there last year. None of this water is the same stream, even second to second, right? It's moving by. It's a fresh stream that's coming. Think of our thoughts, our emotions, anything arising big in us as this rushing water, right? Or even a dry creek. No matter whether we're overwhelmed or pretty calm or somewhere in between or outside of those, it's the same sorts of thoughts that are coming up and going away. But they're completely new each time. Even if we think the same thing, we're thinking it with a completely new us, right? The me that thinks I'm tired today isn't the me that thought I'm tired today. Yesterday, it's a different version, even if it's the same thought, and I probably feel a little bit different kind of tired. And so, all that to say, I think one of the really hopeful ways to think of transition, or passing into a new year, or climbing out of an old year, is to really kind of dive into that expansiveness of any situation, even if it looks kind of similar to one I've been in, any frustration, anything I'm dealing with is completely new right now. Even if I'm in the same conflict with my family or the same argument with my partner or something, if I can find a way to let it be completely new, I can be way more curious and less afraid, less stressed out, less afraid it's never gonna go away, or maybe it won't ever change. I can trust that. Yeah, everything's changing every second. This water, it's rushing by, it's rushing by, it's new, it keeps on flowing. It goes away even, but then it comes back completely. So that's all I wanted to share today. Thank you so much for sitting with me.